goodbye to friends and family. We had to leave them all. Goodbye to where our children played and the nearby market stall. We left the land where we were born as we heard the bombs explode. Turned our backs on all of this and took the freedom road. Took the freedom road. Though the way was long and dangerous, we could no longer stay. Hoping to find sanctuary, we yearned to return someday. Thankful we were still alive, not numbered with the dead. We walked for many miles with only wasteland for a bed. Wasteland for a bed. Step by step we walk towards a future we can't foretell. Farewell to the country of my birth, to my homeland. Farewell. We met with many hungry souls with emotions worse than fear. They also left their homes behind and those they held so dear. Children cried and held on tight to a loving parent's hand, not knowing why they sought refuge in a distant foreign land. Distant foreign land. This is a crisis of our time, so many shattered dreams. Forced to leave the motherland, caught between extremes. Now standing at a crossroads, on a course we have to choose. When you find that you have nothing, there's nothing left to lose. Nothing left to lose. Step by step we walk towards a future we can't foretell. Farewell to the country of my birth, to my homeland. Goodbye to friends and family, we had to leave them all. Goodbye to where our children played and the nearby market stall. We left the land where we were born as we heard the bombs explode. Turned our backs on all of this and took the freedom road.